Here we have what is described as a 14-inch louvered vent from Amazon, and we see that it actually is 14 inches wide at the top and the bottom. It is about 13¾ in height in terms of the area that it requires for an opening in whatever structure is being vented. Those things are fine. You know, make your structure fit the piece. What I object to are these huge, in my opinion, gaps on the on both sides and at the top. It's hard to imagine that they ever intended for this thing to seal against outside air pressures. If we look to the top, there we can zero this out. Zero. It's a little harder to see. Look in this direction. But if we adjust this to the top, the gap at the top is more than a half an inch. More than a half inch right here over the top into the inside on the left side and the right. The gap is four tenths of an inch on each side. When we look at the bottom, however, they have little rubber gasket. It doesn't seal over there. There's a gap. Well, there's a sizable gap right in here. But I mean, it sort of seals. Of course, it came out of the marginally packed box. A little bent in the center, or maybe it came out of the factory that way. I don't know. One can see that there's a gap right in here. There's a gap right over here. There's a gap right here. I don't know how this compares to the rest of the market, but I'd give this thing a solid F in terms of my expectations. Maybe it's good compared to the competition, but if so, that certainly doesn't say much for the competition. And it's hard to tell that the manufacturing is so crude looking at a web page. But here it is. I built a special structure to contain this leaky thing. I'm thinking that I might have well done better with a bit of fabric than this overpriced piece of aluminum. So, buyer beware. Here we have the louvered vent installed. This is an interior application separating rooms from one another. The flaps are crudely installed in manufacturing process with considerable gaps here, here, and here through which air will leak. There is some leakage at the bottom here because the flaps don't, you can see, they don't close completely flat. That one isn't closing flat either, but it's going to be blocking most of the air. And it does work.